All right, before we get to the interview of Arvind Kejriwal, we're going to be cutting live because there are the last rites of Aurangzeb that are taking place. We're cutting live to those shots. Let's just listen in for a moment. India is mourning the death of the rifleman Aurangzeb. These are his last rites at his village.
Remember, brave soldier Aurangzeb was abducted by the terrorists in the Kashmir Valley while he was on his way.
Terrorists, this after he was abducted, and this has come as a shock to the rest of the country as well. There lies his body, where thousands of villagers are now gathered to pay their last respects. This is in Poonch in Jammu and Kashmir. His family members completely distraught. His father also was a part of the army, and he is now questioning the politicians.
आप अपने भाई को इस समय आप अलविदा कह रहे हैं. बहुत दुख की घड़ी है. हम पूरा देश आपके साथ इस समय कंधे से कंधे मिला के खड़ा है. लेकिन आप क्या चाहते हैं कि सरकार अब क्या कदम उठाना चाहिए कि ताकि जो जिन लोगों ने जिन आतंकवादियों ने आपके भाई की हत्या की उनको किस तरह से उनसे बदला लेना चाहिए.
सबसे पहले तो मैं बदले की बात यही कर रहा हूँ कि सबसे पहले मैं जो 44 आरआर का सीओ साहब है उससे रिक्वेस्ट करता हूं कि बाकी तो बाद हम बाद में करेंगे. सबसे पहले अगर मेरा भाई यहां घर में पहुंच गया है हम खुश हैं उसमें, लेकिन उसके बाद कल को हमारे को मेरे को वो ड्राइवर चाहिए जिसने गाड़ी में बैठाया था. अगर सीओ साहब वो ड्राइवर नहीं देगा तो मेरा भाई टाइगर औरंगजेब मेरे को जिंदा चाहिए. सीओ साहब से मैं उसको जिंदा लूंगा, नहीं तो मेरा ड्राइवर की जगह रखूंगा, नहीं तो मर जाऊंगा. मैं ड्राइवर जिंदा है श्रीनगर के अंदर. बाकी उसके बाद सरकार से बात करेंगे. सबसे पहले मेरे को ड्राइवर चाहिए. मैं ड्राइवर की शक्ल देखूंगा, बाकी ड्राइवर से हम मिलेंगे. हमने क्या बात करनी है? यह सब ड्राइवर की वजह से हुआ. जो भी हुआ ड्राइवर की वजह से हुआ.
We can understand their pain. There is anger, there is anguish, and it's understandable that they are very angry right now. They are demanding answers from the government, and at the same time you can see they are very emotional. People of the village are very emotional. They are demanding that the government must give a befitting reply to the terrorists and bring to book all those terrorists who carried out the killing of this brave soldier. With video journalist Neeraj Kumar, this is Sunil Bhatt reporting from Shalini village in Poonch district's Mendhar for India Today.
Rifleman Aurangzeb will be remembered always as the Indian Army's pride. Thousands have gathered today and thronged the Poonch village of Jammu and Kashmir to pay their last respects to the mortal remains of Indian Army Rifleman Aurangzeb. His body reached his native village for the last rites this morning, which are now being conducted as we speak. Aurangzeb was abducted and killed by militants, remember, on Friday when he was on his way home to celebrate Eid with his family. His leave had been sanctioned, and it was on his way home that he was abducted, and then later his body was recovered from Gusu village of Pulwama. There you see the natives of his village paying their last respects to the body of Aurangzeb. A lot of people have come and visited the family of Aurangzeb as well. They have also expressed their condolences, and we'll just quickly listen in to a part of the last rites.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share, and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.